I think I found my final composition today, which is right here. It's a portrait mode. Hello guys, my name is Pavel and I'm a landscape photographer and adventure seeker. Today is Friday and I'm heading towards Silver Star Mountain. My idea today is to capture the sunset from Silver Star. There is already a little bit of snow, as you have seen probably, and I don't know how the roads are. I know the road is really bad. Should be there 30 minutes before sunset, and that's just about what I need to hike from the parking lot to the first peak.
The Red Riding Hood is late for the interview, speeding down the forest track on a bicycle. She's still pretty though. The amphetamine doesn't show. She's got stars, she's got stripes, she's going all
right. So couldn't make the last 0.2 miles, so I have to walk. Yeah, it's because of this. Somebody, we had a fun already here and it's like wet and icy. That's the farthest I made it right here. If I had winter study tires, I would have made it, but it'll give me like 5 more minutes of hike. I'm already a little bit late. We will see what happens. I may stay here overnight and hike in the morning again. But anyway, I couldn't make it because the water starts sliding like sideways. That's it. So almost here at the view. I'm already out of breath, of course, because hiking in the snow, it's a lot worse. It's just slippery, crunchy, and everything. Anyway, I think I see my dude. I'll take a time lapse here, probably. I'll fly my drone real quick. And I think I'll be back for the morning, because obviously I was way too late with that extra quarter mile. I'm out of breath. So here it is. So my camera is right there, shooting time lapse. Doesn't look exciting actually, as I was hoping. I think I missed the best one just about 10 minutes, but that's what's happening sometime.
Along the track there is a house, she decides time for a pause, goes inside, finds an old lady. At the fireplace she sits, fingers moving as she knits, looking somewhat shady. Doesn't speak at first, eyes bleak, scrubby hair, nothing more. Finally, she says, loud and clear, come closer to your nan.
Good morning, guys. I will get ready pretty quick. And I will go up to Silver Star Mountain again. A mile and a half, I guess. Yeah, so it'll take me probably an hour. So I will have to figure out a composition. So I will burn another time, like 30 minutes, maybe even more, and that'll be just perfect when the first light will start showing. There's Mount Hood, there's Adams, there's Silver Star, other parts of the mountains here. Alright, so here we go again, up to Silver Star Mountain, oops. But yeah, so far so good. I'm surprised, it's no cold. I guess it's just above freezing temperature. It's no wind at all, it's just perfect. If there was fresh snow, would be a lot worse for hiking, but a lot better for photography, right?
grandma, but let's see what we can do. You know I wasn't born yesterday. What you're proposing.
So here I am at the peak setting my time lapse. The frame, what I see, it's really nice. We don't see much, of course, because it's dark. But camera is able to pick up a lot more. And this is what I see. I think it's pretty awesome.
Not good enough to keep away.
Okay, this is a Portland. Here's a Silver Star. And there is a Mount Dude. There is my camera. What time is it? I think it's like 6:30. Yeah, 6:30. And the sunrise, it's at 7:40. And there are some colors already. And there are still some stars, which is a really good sign. That means on the east there are no clouds. We have already colors. And I think it's gonna be better and better.
Riding Hood pigs up a phone, writes a message.
Perfect, I love it. So now I'm shooting this scene. I have that little rack formation here. Helens, Rainier, Adams, and you know, just the dim light, it's perfect. I love it, but it's just a few shots, and then I'll focus again here on that gorgeous valley here of Silver Star Mountain. It's the Silver Star Peak itself and the Mount Hood. I mean, it's beautiful.
Changes her status to engaged, makes a fist, and engages the old hag in quite a twister.
My main goal is to capture the sunburst, which should happen right there. So set the camera right here, F11, something like that. Beginning, and then I'll go higher, F14, F16, F18. Anyway, wish me luck. Alright, this is it, sunrise, but probably no sunburst because too many clouds there. That's fine, we'll wait. The clouds are amazing. The colors, rolling clouds over the hills and everything. So pretty happy. I just took a 360 panorama because the colors are really, literally everywhere. I cannot even talk how excited I am. And I need to switch my lens, so I need to run here. Get out my camera. Switch my lens. And I want to fly my drone as well because it's so beautiful. Oh my goodness. Over Facebook.
There you go, 2.0. These days you don't know who might know you.
Okay, I think I found my final composition today, which is right here. It's a portrait mode. It's these racks in the foreground, Mount Hood, and the sunburst actually. A little bit happened already. I'm waiting again if that's happened again, if the sun rays above the clouds, which actually looks like it's happening right now.
Let's see what we can do. You know I wasn't born yesterday. Also your tummy looks very strange to me. We should better do an x-ray. I know you ain't my grandma, but let's see what we can do. I wasn't born yesterday. What you're proposing is obviously insane.
Not right, guys, good this is it. So, Silver Star Mountain and sunrise. I mean, it was fantastic. I'm happy. I'm satisfied. The colors were beautiful. The light was beautiful. I did fly my drone. I got some sunburst. The clouds rolling over the gorge. Look at it here now. They keep rolling, rolling, and rolling. They're like, nah, and all. We don't want to stop rolling. So anyway, yeah, it was fantastic. There are some guys actually camping right there, making some smoke. I don't know what's that about. But anyway, yeah, It was really good. It was well worth the effort, and I'm glad I came out. Wake up early as a crack of dawn, sleep in a car and everything. So yeah, this is it. I hope you enjoyed my video, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.
Riding Hood is late for the interview, speeding down the forest track on a bicycle. Never wears a helmet cause it messes up her hair. Life got to her, she's still pretty though.